U.S. nat gas futures faced downward pressure for the second consecutive session on Friday, driven by ongoing traders' reactions to the large weekly storage build and high levels of production. However, this move seems very speculative, considering that the total build for the last two reports is within the five-year average trend, and there are no apparent reasons for gas prices to drop so sharply. Still, the storage report for next week is expected to show a build of 15 billion cubic feet, contrasting with the five-year average withdrawal of 52 billion cubic feet. Nevertheless, the start of December is expected to usher in bullish developments with high natural gas withdrawals. This anticipation is based on weather forecasts beyond November 23, which predict a subsequent shift to cooler temperatures in the Midwest and Northeast. In retrospect, the surplus to the five-year average continued to narrow, but see that as a tempering of a bearish factor, not a bullish development yet. The prospects of fresh contract lows are high. While the nat gas market is not usually tightly linked with the ebb and flow of U.S. economic data, rising concerns of slowing in the U.S. economy and very disappointing industrial and manufacturing activity readings posted this week are demand concern for natural gas. Not surprisingly, the natural gas market came under pressure following a larger-than-expected injection into weekly storage. According to the latest EIA outlook, the supply and demand balance has shifted to the bullish side. Total U.S. consumption increased by 7.9%, while average total supply only rose by 0.9%, compared to the previous report week. The present daily price of nat gas, at $2.92, is trading below the minor support zone provided by moving averages, indicating a shift toward a bearish sentiment. A further decline to the main support levels at $2.90-$2.80 is possible. Given this positioning, the market sentiment for nat gas appears bearish in the short term, but with a potential for recovery if key support levels hold. Either way, I believe that, given enough time, we will eventually see a turnaround in this market. This is due to the shortage of natural gas in the European Union this winter, and, of course, the fact that temperatures are expected to drop sooner rather than later. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.